of the fellows, the Human Rights Fellows, culminated their faculty seminar by taking a trip to Holocaust sites in Berlin and Poland over the Christmas break. That was the focus of the trip because that was the reason that human rights emerged. So if you're going to study human rights, that begins in a response to the Holocaust. Going to those places, to the sites where the human rights atrocities occurred, gives you a newfound kind of respect for human rights. And I definitely see a need to fight for human rights on an everyday level.
And so it's important for people to go and see and have good guides and, you know, learn the truth and face the truth and come back and tell stories.
I've gotten a perspective on human rights, and now I go back to my university as the other six go back to theirs, and we figure out how to incorporate human rights into our teaching agenda.
I really wanted to do it with undergraduates because it just seemed like more of a learning opportunity for me and for them. You know, it's gonna challenge me to walk in and talk to them and challenge them to listen to me. Maybe we're gonna build components of websites. I'm gonna make them do a historical figure. I'm gonna make them do how does this connect to America, and they're gonna post their website. But I want it to be a platform where they can say to their family and friends, "Come and look and see what I learned," and it will be more public that way. So that they can share in ways that a normal creative writing classroom is sort of insular and doesn't share very much. It's just the 17 of us, but I want to get the stuff out there.
The win for our students is that they get exposure to a course called Human Rights in the Corporation that no other MBA student in the country is going to have. And it's not just that it's distinct and that it's a unique experience. It's one that they're going to be able to use, especially if we really do proclaim, and I believe, that we are creating the leaders of tomorrow. So one day our students are going to be in corporate roles or not-for-profit roles or governmental roles where they are faced with issues of corporate social responsibility and human rights and sustainability. So it's here at Texas Tech that they will have gotten their exposure to that. And their competitors aren't getting that exposure. So it's really making our graduates distinct.